Breaking news this morning, a shooting on Milwaukee's Brady Street. This is video from the scene overnight. Right now, details are limited, but we know the medical examiner's office was not called to the area, which likely means the victim survived. The shooting happened just after 2:30 this morning on Brady, right near Van Buren. I have reached out to police this morning to ask if anyone was hurt and if anyone is in custody. We're still waiting to hear back.